became very convinced. I took a deep breath and quieted her. "Who are you?" She was tramping and pointing back to me in silence. After a few minutes, I felt that she was the right people that I can talk to. She was the right people that I can share my secret. She was the right people who understand my feeling and clear my doubts. Therefore, I start my conversation with her. I ask, "Do you know on last Wednesday, Xiu Feng told me that I need to awaken my inner world and brighten the outside world?" According to her original quote, this is how she told me, "Don't you? You need to release more of your insight to others." In Chinese, this is how she said, "你要把你的理念放出来." I answered her, "Yes, I'm wearing pink color of today." I still remember her emotion, her facial expression at the time. She was so speechless and helpless. So the girls in the mirror, how do you think? Girls in the mirror answered. She smiled and answered, "Do you really think that your inner world only has pink color? No! Your world is like a box of crayons. It should be cheerful, playful, and colorful." Suddenly, the scene in the mirror changed. There, I saw, once I blinked my eye, I saw a little girl was using a red crayon, draw all the way to her magic adventure. After finished the drawing, she ran very fast to her mom's room. She asked, "Mommy, can I extend the drawing class? I want to draw." Of course, her mom agreed with her. She hugged her mom with a big smile on her face. Her smile at that time could wash away thousands of doubts, as well as lack of a room. On the other days, she was attending the drawing class. The teacher, strict, fierce looking, and caring teacher, she told the girls, "You go and draw an apple and show me." Of course, the girls was very happy and excited. For her, she thought that it was an easy job for me, an apple who don't know how to draw it. After complete the drawing, she showed to her teachers. "Teachers, this is what I draw. You see?" Out of the expectations, the teacher was very frustrated and angry. She shouted to the girl, "Why are you so stupid? You even don't know how to draw an apple, or your parents never let you eat an apple before." This is her drawing. "Have I asked you to draw a rock? And where is the branch? The branch and leaf is at the bottom of the apple." The little girl was so upset and disappointed with her teacher's response. Once again, the scene in the mirror disappeared. The little girl chose to follow all the instructions given by her teachers and her parents. She chose to keep her little inner world, her little beautiful and wonderful inner world in her heart. After thinking, I felt that when the sin is disappeared, I felt that I want to change. This was a hint given by the magical mirror to me. I just want to be myself. When I talk to the mirror, I talk to myself. When I look at the mirror, I look at myself. Before I end this speech, I would like to share this message to everyone. Don't change so that people will like you. Be yourself, and the right people will like the real you. I hope that everyone will love the real me today. Thank you, my magical mirror. Thank you, everyone.